phone. All right, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? It's time for Rhyme Cuts. It's back for 2016, and right here it is on 806. Ba-da-da, ba-da-da. What is up, guys and gals? Welcome to the Break Pad. We are recorded live. I know we got a few of you guys that are watching out there. So good luck to Jeremy, Heath, Brian, Tyler, Joseph. Appreciate you guys. Good luck. Our first case goes down to Vision Style. Right now, we've got teams that are open. The last teams, I got a special deal for you guys that are live with me right now. Hold on. We're going to turn that 20% into a bigger number, all right? You guys got dibs. I'm not going to share it with anybody. You know that code that we like to use? You know that word I like to say when I hit good cards? Ha-ha! Kevin said, do it! All right, here's a little secret. You guys are with me right now. We just took that 20. We gonna bump that up to 30. 30% now on any remaining teams. There's 12 and 15 left. All right, you guys knew that that was gonna be the code word, right? Was there any question about the actual word that the code was going to be? I don't want to say it because, you know, people might watch this back. And then they'll know our favorite word. Okay, there's a link to number one and a link to number two. The code is now boom. I said I wasn't going to say it. Oh, well. Nobody else knows except for you guys that are live with me. So if there is a team or teams you would like to get, Prime Cuts, pick your team, number one, number two, 30% off. The code is boom. Get them now, everybody. Let's make this case break happen. I'll take the close one. I'll take the second one. It's the inner case break, five boxes. It's the case from the back. Boom. All right, there should be two cases inside of this guy right here. Let's find which one it will be. Yeah, shooting star. All right, you guys. Joseph and Charles, you guys called it. So if somebody tries it, it should work now. If somebody tries it, though, and it does not work for some reason, tell me. I goofed up the... I outsmarted myself. I used the code CUTS. And then I sent the email, and the email said Prime Cuts. All right, let's see. Which way? Oh, there we go. All right, on the left, even on the right. Division break. It's going to be the one on the left. That's an odd five. That one goes to the side for another break. Boom. All right. Let's find those divisions. Thank you. There was an order. Thank you for the ching. Felisa, thank you so much. Rocky Mountain High. There's some good Rockies. Young Bucks. All right, 3+82. 3+82. Five times we click on the divisions. Four and five. AL East to the NL East. Good luck, guys. There's an East Sandwich out there. An East Sandwich. No. Tyler, how's the kid, dude? Is the baseball over now, isn't it? Joshua. Ooh, Adambaum just went wild. Ooh, look at him. He fell face up. Yes. Anything fun and exciting happened yesterday? Or not so exciting. All right, guys, good luck. One, two, three, four, and five. Tyler on down there to Brian. All right, our song was a good one coming on. I hope you guys got some big booms coming. Tyler, AL East and AL Central. Jeremy, NL Central. Heath, NL West. Joseph, AL West. And Brian in the NL East. If you guys are live with me, feel free to talk some trade. You guys can trade a team or a division, whatever you like. Or the whole pack. Baseball is over, and then you're going to have all four in baseball in the spring. Yeah! Tyler, how much of that will you be involved in? Are you going to be coaching? What about basketball right now? Is there basketball starting up? My good buddy's coaching his son's team. All right, guys, there are your divisions. I'll open up the boxes. We'll get them out here. Couple minutes of talk trade. Let's fill up case break. Pick your team number one, guys. An incredible deal. We're just taking those last teams and knocking them down to 30% off. The code is BOOM. 30% off. Pick your team number one. How many we got left? Diamondbacks, White Sox, Tigers, Astros, Royals, Marlins, Athletics, Padres, Mariners, Rays, and the Jays. Pick your team. Maybe you're not seeing the sign you should. Maybe I'm crazy. Maybe I'm crazy. Maybe I'm the only one. Maybe I'm the only one. Maybe I'm just out of touch. Maybe I'm just out of touch. I think there's just 10 now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 teams left. If you guys are live with me, you got dibs. I've not shared this in anywhere social. 30% off! All of them ties. All right, any... Catfish and fingers. There we go. Joshua, if you do retire, you know, you've got to at least hang out with us. Joshua, what do you need me to do to keep you in the game, brother man? Man, how about a good break tonight? How about that? Joshua, come on, no more day. I can't pull any more Damborinos for you if that happens. Come on, man. Oh, shoot. Thank you guys all for joining. Joshua, what's got you down, brother man? We gotta cheer up Joshua. Come on, baby. Joshua, if you quit, I quit. You're gonna make me go full-time into financial advice business again, huh? If you go, I go. Kenny! Hey now! Alright, I got my penny sleeves ready. I got newly stocked one touches. All right, you guys ready? Let's do this. 10 teams remain, approximately 10 teams. Some good ones, too. All right, let's begin. You guys ready? No trades. I didn't see any trades. Here are the divisions, guys. Good luck. Game on. Break on. 4 o'clock, kids. All right, let's turn this down a little bit. Here we go. First look at Prime Cuts 2016. The product that produced some of the most epic booms we've ever had, including the Ty Cobb and the Roger Maris and so on and so forth. All right, here we go. Division break number one. The first one is a Frankie Lindor. Yes, hometown tribe mojo. Tyler's Ale Central. American League Central. 18 out of 49. Next. Is that Big Cat? 89 out of 149. Andres Galarraga. And I don't know the team. It does not say it on the front. San Francisco, there it is. Wow, I missed it. It's right above the serial number. NL West, Heath picks up the Big Cat. Bay Area in 2003. Wow, got me there. Pedro Martinez, Icons 55 out of 99. Boston, Tyler A. West. Tyler, is that cool? That sounds pretty good. Out of 49, here we go. Autographed jersey out of 49. Atlanta's Aaron Blair. Brian in the NL East. It's the fourth hit in the box. The fifth hit's number to 99. Oh, my! It's a rookie jumbo materials autograph book piece. Book piece in the first box. 68 of 99. It goes to the AL West. Joseph Ketel Marte. Boom! Prime Cuts book piece, rookie jumbo. 68 out of 99. Book piece. Next box is the second box. Redemption card on the back, on the front. Gabby Hartnett, 17 of 25. Jeremy G, congrats. That's sweet. Cubs win. Gabby's a cubby. Look at that swatch on the right. Weird, man. Weird. Out of 25. Next, Ferguson Jenkins, Texas. 49 out of 49. Now I can read the cards better. Fergie Cat for the AL West. Joseph. Biography bat piece. The Wizard. Smith finishes MVP runner-up. Wizard cast spellbinding effort at shortstop. 98 out of 99. The year's 87 that's highlighted. Pretty cool. And 48 out of 99. Brandon Drury, an on-card rookie autograph for the NL West. Heath, congrats. Drury, rookie auto. and the redemption on the back. Prime Cuts rookie autographs level 3. Card 51. Byung Hoo Park! Byung Hoo Park. Byung Ho. Should be twins. As long as there's no. Park's still twins, ain't he? R-R-R-S-T. Park. Yep, Tyler in the AL Central. All right, box three from our first case. First five box case, our first look at Prime Cuts here on the break pad. Good luck. Pop on the front. Leo DeRocher. Skipper wins 1,500th career game as bench boss. Card 5 of 99. And that's Chicago. Leo DeRocher. Yeah, biography for the Cubbies in the AL Central. Jeremy. That's pretty cool. 1967. Steven Strasburg in the NL East. Brian. 61 out of 149. Relic piece. Syndergaard. 28 out of 49. Mets in the NL East there for Brian as well. A couple of right-handed stalwarts. And an on-card auto of Tyler White, Houston in the American League West. 38 out of 99. Joseph's cleaning up on the Young Bucks in the AL West. And on the back, holy cow! Hall of Fame relic auto for Minnesota. 7 of 15. Bert Blyleven, Hall of Famer. Blyleven's. Sweet Tyler, congrats, man. Boom! Blah 11's out of 15. On the front, Manny Machado, American League East out of 49. The 49 out of 49. Tyler, congrats. Oh, other direction. Woo! Check it out. Good luck, guys. Woo, up a jumbo. Woo! The excited Southerner took over for a second. Ooh, 57. Woo! 57.99. Tom Seaver for the New York Mets. Hey now. Kenny, hey now. Oh, 1980, George Brett. 36 out of 99 biography. When he won the batting title. What's the odds that's a bat piece from his actual bat that he used from that year? 36 out of 99. Tyler, nice. Nice shit of the George. Woo, double relic auto. That's a pretty card. 55 of 99. Jeremy's NL Central for Pittsburgh. Elias Diaz. And I'm going to guess this way. Nope, other way. Signature, New York. Which New York? Well, that's a sharp looking card, too. Prime Signatures. Degrom, 19 of 49. Brian's NL East on card. Two on card autos in that box. All right, my friends, good luck. We got one more to go. Pick your team. Pick your teams. How many we got left? How many we got left on that pick your team break? 30% off with that discount code. Boom. We'll knock that out next. But first, let's bring it some more. First one up, it's a relic of Jose Abreu. Bat piece, 119 out of 149. Tyler's AL Central. Frank out of 49. Big Hurt staying in the AL Central title. Big Hurt, 49. Los Angeles out of 25. We hooked one. Joseph staying hot. Trout piece, bat piece. Boom. Great hit. Sweet looking card, man. Whoa, we got an on-card autograph relic. On the card auto relics. Thank you, Tyler. Thank you, my man. Where's that ching at? Come on, phone. My perception's not good down here. What we got? Boom! Oh, is that a Sano? Look at that. Pinstripe piece, white and blue. That's a pretty card right there, too. 36 out of 49. Boom! Congrats, Tyler. And an autograph for Washington. Dual relic, Anthony Rendon for the Nationals. Rendon, NL East for Brian. Pretty cool. Nice stuff, as our president-elect would say, very elegant. Very elegant. Elegant card set right there. The quality you expect. All right, my friends, thank you so much for being a part of that division break. We'll do the team break next. The 30% off code is BOOM, and then we'll see. If we don't get them all sold, we'll see where we're at with the random price, and we'll try to fill it up here that way. So thank you guys again. Let me save this one, and then we'll get moving on in.